Look, if you wanna learn about shock and help a community, we'll teach you everything you ever wanted in one moment. Would you handle it or just let it slip? Yo, his palms are sweaty, knees weak, skin looks clammy. There's vomit on his sweater already, mom's spaghetti. He's nervous, and on the surface he looks blue and gray. Rapid pulse, low BP, and vision. Hey, lay him down if no head and neck injuries. Eliminate the cause of shock, get rid of anxieties. He's choking now, get that obstruction out. He's bleeding out, control it before it's septic. Now, legs up, it is that easy. Use power of gravity, improve circulation, blood flow to vital organs. You know, heart and brain, move the victim, avoid pain on his back, 12 inches on up, and it matter, cardio, shock's coming, blood flow, he's so pale that he knows, it's a reaction for show, so sad when it's time for the EpiPen, less than 1 minute, and you better go inject the Epi and rub for 30,
you better do for safe, every instant, the moment, you own it, you better never let it go. If they go in, the shock convinces to fix the blood flow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better do for safe every instant, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. If they go in, the shock convinces to fix the blood flow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better.
Blood's escaping through this hole that is gaping. Gotta treat shock before the shaking. Stop bleeding as we move toward her. You disorder. Metabolic shock is coming. Cause pH balance is close to not normal. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. The exhaustion all over, these hands are all on him. This goes to show that he's known as lifesaver. Neuro goes, God only knows. Nervous system's gone rogue under the weather. Take out the cause of shock, he feels a lot better. Help them out, cause you got the protection. His loss got you a good Samaritan. We'll move on to the next scene where a man knows dove called 911. And so the soap opera is told, it unfolds. He most goes both partners. Help is on their way,
You better do for state every instant, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. If they go in, the shock convinces to fix the blood flow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better do for state every instant, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. If they go in, the shock convinces to fix the blood flow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better do for state every instant, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. If they go in, the shock convinces to fix the blood flow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better do for state every instant, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. If they go in, the shock convinces to fix the blood flow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better.
If you want to learn about shock, oh my god, I missed it. Or one opportunity, oh my god. Oh my god. If they go into shock 12 inches to fix the blood flow, this okay, it's the next page. This, oh my god, the moment, it's hard. She's choking now. Wait, no. She's choking now. Get that obstruction.
It's you better do for state.
In the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot.
Oh wait, what is it?
You better do for state every instant.
God damn it.
You're repeating exhaustion. You're exhausted. Now drop down to your knees. Slow down, drop down to your knees. Go down, go all the way down. Yes, there
we go. There it is. Beautiful.
Oh, you better. Oh.
Go.
That's not the right part.
Oh, no needle.
Do it.
It's not even a needle. Look, look,
stop,
look.
Stop,
look,
stop,
look,
stop. Look. Stop. Oh, my God. Tarek, move.
It stopped.
Okay. I know. It causes shock.
There's no need.
Why are you acting like a dog?
Stop.
Can I do it to you first?
No. You have to experiences no, yourself. Okay, are you ready?
I'm bloated. Stop!
Okay, are you ready?
Oh my god!
Stop! Stop.
There's no needle!
Ready? I didn't even do anything.
There's no needle!
Stop!
Do it!
Stop!
Do it.